What's up, everybody? My name is Brumaster Plyer, and today I'm gonna play a game called He Never Left, which is a short horror game where your only goal is to escape a weird place, or is it that you venture out into a weird place that the demon brought you into, find notes about your past, and try to find a way out, if there is one. So let's see if we can find a way out. The creature looks kind of weird, honestly. Which, but again, it says it's a weird place. Very dark here. And I don't like that I can immediately start running. I don't know if that means I'm going to be chased immediately or not. I cannot see. I really hope he can't get me right now. Because I am going in blind. Okay, at least I found a lit room. There's beds. Oh, what was that? I'm guessing we're right into it. Oh, we can actually open doors. I don't like this already. Because I don't know if there's going to be anything in these doors. But I'm going to check them to be safe. Because I'm supposed to be looking for notes. I don't know if I need to find a key or not, neither. So, okay, there was nothing over here I need to check. So let's move on this way. Can I hide in these? Probably not. I'm gonna say a lot of these are probably gonna be empty. Probably don't even need to look it. So I need a code. Alright, so I guess I gotta go back. I feel like I'm gonna run right into him as soon as I walk out here. Is there a note or anything over here? No? Alright. Probably nothing on the beds. Wish I had a flashlight. So follow the light this way. He jumps out at me right now. I'm gonna flip out. I can't see. I'm back to where I was. What if I just go back? I'm gonna see if there's anything this way. And it doesn't look like it. No, it's just a dead end. I'm gonna have to find a new way. Like I said, I don't know if he's after me right now or not. I hear something. Really freaking creeped out. I think that's the only way I can go. Is there like... Oh, I'm thinking, let's try. Let's see. 3. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 3, 6. I have 3, 6, 5. 5, 3, 6. What was it again? 3, 5, 6, 5? 3, 5, 6, 5. Eh? Was I wrong? Or was it... I don't know what order this needs to be. 3 or 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Oh, okay. It's 5, 5. 3, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. It was 3, 6, 5, 5. I had it backwards, I think. Please be right. 3, 6, 5, 5. Ooh, there we go. So I was going way too in depth with that, trying to find a note, hoping that there was going to be, like, code or something on it. But I honestly kind of like that you actually be observant. I probably should have read that note. The... A wave of freezing air hits my face as I walked into the building. The word Ingergarten, I think is how you pronounce it, was smeared over every wall like an advertisement. My newfound peers were running around like maniacs, attaching like leeches to the teacher. At lunch, I went to play in a small green courtyard outside. No one decided to join me out here, continuing to suck the happiness from the teachers. That was all until a shadowy figure approached me. Hey, the shadowy figure mutters shyly, "Hello," I repeat quickly. "What are you doing?" "Not much," I say while throwing a ball in the air. "You want to play something together?" he asked with a tone of excitement. "Sure," I stated as I thought a ball softly at the figure. Although instead of catching it, it seems to pass through it. His fumbling hands. Okay, Alright, okay. I had to redo that because I unfortunately broke it. So let's, get back into this. Don't know what I'm supposed to do. What the heck? Found hot dogs. Ooh, so there's a bunch of sweets. Don't tell me I'm gonna have to count on that. Can't see nothing. Okay, there's more lights. Hello. There's the monster. Oh god. Where am I now? Do I follow him? I really don't want to. It looks like I need to. Alright. Is there any more puzzles this way? Yeah, there's a dead end. Alright. So now what? Food everywhere. No, I have. Oh wait, here's another room. Okay, I was thinking that I was gonna have to start counting or something. Looks like there's another note. Let's check this note out. Fresh air conditioning hit my face once again as I walked through the main doors. Still freezing, I muttered to myself. Although it was usually freezing, something fell off. Or felt off. I wasn't welcomed by the new friend today, yet all my other peers were here and were better behaved. He was just gone. He must be sick, I thought. The days went by but never came to the kindergarten. I started worrying but I stopped thinking after a few weeks. After a few months, I finally saw him again. I was so confused. "Hey, where have you been?" I said. "What do you mean?" "I was always here," he replied. "I don't understand. Didn't see you for months." "Hey, just forget this. I will never leave you again," he said while staring into my eyes. I started feeling suspicious. Something didn't feel right. How could this be possible? How could he disappear from so many months and then just come back like this? Okay. So is he supposed to be like friends? That's another dead end. Crap. It's gonna be one of those that's gonna constantly change. Am I just gonna have to wander around? Because I'm pretty sure this was a dead end. Oh wait, no, it moved. Oh, it's gonna be constantly changing. Don't like that. What the heck? There's nothing this way. Please. It changed again. Man, I'm so terrified. I'm afraid he's gonna pop out. Okay, there's one. Okay. Let's just go through this light and hopefully it don't break. Ooh, another note. He returns. What is he doing here? I think to myself. Came back again. I walked up to the shadowy figure once more. "Hey, where have you been? You said you will never leave me again," I asked, worried. He stared at me emotionless. "I am sorry," he replied in a sad tone. "Don't understand. How do you keep disappearing? Are you even real? What is happening?" I was saying before he vanished in front of me. Huh. Let's check everything, make sure there's nothing that I need to grab. Just go through this door. Looks like it. Alright, back to red room. That's an odd combination right there. Oh, hi! Okay. Don't do that. Another white room. Okay, we're in the kitchen now. Any more notes? Oh, there it is. Am I crazy? I entered my office like every day in the past 2 years. This job got so boring, I say to myself. I was really sleepy from last night, only managed to get 5 hours of sleep. I was sitting in my office when I fell asleep in my sleep. I saw a shadowy figure. He turned back and stared at me. In a few seconds, I realized it was him. I ran to him, shouted, "Why did you leave again? Who are you? What did you want? I have no now," I said in an angry tone. "I never left. I was always here. I'm just a friend. I want to stay with you," he said, staring in the ocean. "What do you mean you never left? Stop playing with me. Am I going crazy? You are not even real. Leave me alone." "I did indeed never leave. I was living inside you all this time. I am real. I am. Inside me. How could you even... or how could you been living inside me?" Vanished again. Okay. Now I'm starting to get curious on what he is. Oh. I'm going to start doing the changing rooms again. I really hate long hallways. And there's another note. There's a lot more notes than I thought. Are we going to fill up this whole thing? See the truth. A few years passed without seeing him again. I got fired from my job. I am now living in a small apartment with no money, and I am in financial debt. I feel sick every day. I feel like I lose control of my body sometimes. I can't even think of straight. "Hello, friend," I hear while laying on the couch. I jump up and see him. "What is happening? Tell me now," I replied, angry. "I told you, I am living inside you. I consumed all your power. I was all this time with you, friend," he replied in as a devilish tone. "No, no, this is not happening. Am I crazy?" I say to myself. "Stop talking to yourself. You are not crazy." "Maybe I am. Demons are usually crazy. Do you want to see the real me?" he replied with the evil smile. "What do you mean, the real you?" I replied, trembling. He started turning into a giant creature with two big red eyes and a deformed body. He looked horrifying. I stayed there in fear. "Well, I think this is the end, my friend," he replied with a deep voice. "What is this? What are you doing? Stop. Where am I?" Okay. So is he going to kill me now? I'm starting to wonder if there is going to be an exit to this game. Or am I just going to get killed? Real question is, can I die? It's not a white room this time. And there's music! Never leaves. Oh. That was it? Okay. That was very terrifying. I did like the mechanics of the game and how you had to figure out the codes and all that. I'm surprised it didn't take me longer than that to figure out that password in the beginning. But thank you guys for watching. If you enjoyed, press that like button. Comment what you thought about it, or if you have any other games you'd like to see me play. Subscribe if you haven't already and hit that notification bell so you know when I post. And I will see you in the next one. See ya.